someone to hold me back.
Tony Lane, phenomenal songwriter. He's written some of my favorite songs ever. He was actually one of my first co-writes in town, and he actually was already in the room when I got there that day and was already playing this melody. He was just like, "What do you think of this?" And I was like, "That's really good." And we started cranking it out. And so I think what that song is about, Tony's lived it and I've lived it, or maybe I'm still living it. You know, I've always kind of just been nonstop, pedal to the metal, wide open, you know, live it while you got it kind of mentality. And every now and then I think you need somebody or something to kind of put you in check and make you realize how good you got it, and maybe slowing down to some degree isn't such a bad idea. And Hold Me Back is kind of the perfect description of that. It's like the one song on the EP you're like, whoa, where did that come from?
I need someone to hold me back.